Cell death and turnover are normal biologic processes that liberate RNA molecules into the plasma where they are digested by nuclease enzymes and removed from circulation. However, in several disease states, RNA accumulates in the plasma because RNase enzymes are not able to effectively digest the RNA molecules. Because RNA is a potently inflammatory and prothrombotic molecule, its accumulation in the plasma compartment triggers a robust immune response, resulting in the production of numerous cytokines. RNA-related cytokine production and inflammation is implicated in diseases, such as revascularization of the heart following myocardial infarction, bleeding into the brain following a hemorrhage, and autoimmune diseases such as lupus and Sjogren syndrome. RSLV-132 is a fully human biologic drug comprised of a catalytically active RNase enzyme fused to an antibody Fc. The drug has a 3-week plasma half-life and is engineered to remain in the plasma compartment where it digests cell-free RNA, reducing the activation of the immune system and also inflammation. 3 randomized, placebo-controlled Phase 2 clinical trials with RSLV-132 have demonstrated that increasing plasma RNase enzyme activity improves the symptoms of chronic autoimmune diseases, such as lupus and Sjogren syndrome, as well as post-viral diseases, such as long COVID.